Hello guys, welcome back to my new After Effects tutorial. In this tutorial you are going to learn how to create an auto-scale text box using and without using an expression. I already created a new composition. You are free to use any background you need. First, create a new text layer. And then enter your text. Now create a new shape layer. And add a rectangle and fill to it. And change the fill color. Now place the shape layer below the text layer. Now expand the shape layer and expand the rectangle path. We are going to add an expression for size and position. Hold Alt key and click on the stopwatch icon of size to add an expression to it. Just pick the text layer like this. And copy and paste the expression. You can download it from the link in the description. Now you see, the text layer is bounded by the shape layer. Now, add an expression to the position. Now copy and paste the expression. Then align the shape layer to center. Now add an offset path to the shape layer. And increase the amount. Now, make the shape layer parent to text layer. Now, you see that the shape layer react to our text layer. Now, we are going to animate the text. Expand the text layer, and then add scale to it. And expand the range selector, and change the scale value to 0. Sure, you are in the first frame of the timeline. And add a keyframe on start. Now go to 1 second 15 frames position. And change the start value to 100%. Now, add a tracking to the text layer. And change the tracking amount to -42. And select all keyframes. Then, easy ease them. Now see how to create auto-scale text box without expression. Create a new text layer, and then enter your text. Now, go to Effects and Preset Panel. And add Fill to the text layer. And, also search for CC Reptile. And add it to the same layer. And change all expand values to 50. Now, search for Shift Channel. And apply it to the same layer. And, change the alpha from value to full on. Now, search for a CC composite. And apply it on the same layer. Now, our text become visible. Now, you see that, the shape layer react to our text layer. Now, our animation is completed. You can download this template from the link in the description. Subscribe our channel for more animation tutorial.